Oh boy! Hello everybody! How's everybody doing tonight? I hope everybody's doing great. Bum 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 bum. Sorry guys, trying to make sure some settings and titles that's correct. Streamlabs decided to delete one of my filters today, so I'm just making sure everything's in order before I jump into things here. Making sure all my eggs are in one basket, you know. Crush them under the single hammer. Like I know I'm going to. So if you want to crush my delicate eggs. I don't know what I'm talking about right now, to be honest with you. Alright, everything's looking good. Everything looks great, fine, dandy, and beautiful. Just like you folk. You guys ready for some Tom? Tom makes everything better. Well, not all the time, but he's gonna help. It's been a long day. I've been thinking about this for a while. How's your guys' day been? Oh, where's it at? Where's it at? Where's it at? Where? Here it is. Hello! Hi! Hello! Bum 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 bum. I'm a bum 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 bum. I'll just shamefully hide myself, guys. All right. song got some effects to it, man. We'll start off with this guy. I wonder if I can change some Twitch settings. Trying out this tool. It doesn't like some of my settings. I ain't gonna try to interfere and I get game first and all that, you know. I'll do it in my free time. I'll chat to you, lovely folk. Oh, hell yeah. Down to 10 seconds. 5 seconds.
Door barricaded. Ambush set. Stay clear.
Hostile drone has located the biohazard container.
Reinforced wall.
Ha, got one.
Op 4, last operator. Location has been compromised. Friendly is victorious. Hostiles eliminated.
Woo, nice. Nice, nice. I got someone with a door thingy. It was great.
Biohazard container.
Stay clear. tied up.
Exactly. 5 seconds to insertion. Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
Door secured.
Ambush set. Stay clear.
Damn. Oh. He was good. Oh, that was fucking so good. You guys see that fucking angle? That was a nice fucking angle. Oh. Man. I'm not mad. I'm impressed, man. What the hell was that? Like someone was on a shitter or something.
Friendly is victorious. Hostile eliminated.
Yes. Mum.
Locate the biohazard container. Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located.
Woo. There we go. I think I figured out the setting, guys. Oh, fuck. Na na na. Fuck! I should have known that was there. Those things you can't see either. Maybe you can. Can you look down and see them? I don't know. Dungeon. And I did terrible because I was not paying attention. I was, but I wasn't. Come on, let's find another game. Bum 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 num num. Come on, I want to get that one too. That's all right.
Attempt
Leave the fucking outside door just way wide open right here, yeah. Me move, please. Well, they fucking blew it, didn't they? Come on, buddy. Kind of really like this guy. Might be cheap, but I really like this guy. It'll be someone else, I think. Because now they're going to try to use an EMP or push or, like, hard push. Or that's my guess, at least. With how defensive we've been playing, a nice hard push on a nice strategic location would be very smart for them right now. So... don't give him any room to push. At least try to.
Secure the room.
The only reason kind of had the guys at the end there is because we had the numbers at the end. Oh, fuck. That fucking shield, man. That thing saves your life. I love that thing. It's right here. Right here.
Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Stop the hostiles from securing the container. Mission failed. All friendlies have been neutralized.
Damn. We'll recover. That's okay, guys. We'll be alright. Need some better music. That's what we need. This is nice. Not what I really want. There we go. You guys thinking what I'm thinking? Like a downstairs? They're clearly upstairs somewhere. Behind me, guy. Yeah, they know I took care of someone with a shield. No problem. I'm not gonna run a shield the whole time. Come on.
Op 4 eliminated all friendlies.
Oh, you had that, Mira. Oh wait, Mira was on the other team. Mira was just freaking watching everyone. Everyone just ran right past her. They're just like, that's okay. I probably would have too. I probably did, to be honest with you. Uzi wasn't working for me though. We're gonna go with a nice special. I think that's how it's pronounced. Ha ha ha. I love heavy machine guns.
The biohazard container location. Well done. Biohazard container located.
This is a perfect spot. Oh, hell yeah. Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
Biohazard container located. Proceed to its location.
If I can get over this pole now, I'll just come from the top then. Man, jump, no! What the fuck? Oh, I thought I was getting shot from the other direction. Nope, right in the buttocks. Ooh, legendary. Can't see shit. It's that legendary. Human anatomy. I could see the human anatomy poster in blue. Good job, guys. I am proud of you all. You are upholding the team. That's not that's not sarcastic. I'm actually sincere that. I ain't doing shit right now. Well, how did I get 2 kills? When did I kill 2 people?
We have been eliminated.
Oh well. Oh, and I was defending, right? Yeah, it's a lot easier to kill people when you're defending. In my opinion, if you're like waiting for them or whatever, and you literally got the freaking better corner like I did. He had to come through that door. I had both metal walls. I don't think he had anything to get through the metal walls. Alrighty then, I'll take it. Let's go! Rub-a-dub-a-doo.
Need to locate the hospital.
Oh, hi there. Oh, what the fuck? They've been putting damn tape on the ground again. This is like where it's at every fucking time. Where's it at? Oh, on the other side. Gotcha. I'm just gonna hide right here so I actually have a drone. 'Cause it always gets destroyed. Position it when they're not looking, and then it'll be amazing because they won't see it. Oh shit. Yeah, they could see that. Aha! Bitch. I don't really got it there. I had to give my guys some smoke, you know. Oh, I didn't even think they'd be hiding in that little room. Yeah, I just wanted a little window. I popped open me a little window and got a little bang bang action, you know? A little pew pew. Oh, sledge would be nice, but that's okay. Ying is also very nice. Gosh, Yang. Let's get Yang. Yang. Yeah, no, I just transitioned from singing or from saying the name to singing and all that. Wait, I did what? I did something. Did something, guys. Special. Oh, hey there. Hey, hi. Wanna be friends? Oh, we gotta get a hostage. Oh, we got a little guy outside. Not obeying the interior rules. No rules, but other than we can see you. Probably saw me. Terrible dance. It's not even a dance, it's... I don't fucking know. It's just my energy, you know? I shake it off sometimes. Oh, we got the recruit twins over here.
Fortify the room. You need to keep.
I don't even know who what recruit is, or you know, just things are. I think it's like basic, but like.
Deployed. seconds. 5 seconds and counting. Good work. Hostage location secure.
The only side I didn't put any shit on. That was kinda dumb. Should put one at least on that door. Gotcha! What the hell? Oh, above. Always forget about above. Everyone does a lot of time. It's hard to tell if the ceiling is just destroyable, to be honest with you. Really, my only tell is if it's wood. If it's wood, it's destroyable. If it's stone or anything else, it's not. There's some questionables, but yeah, mostly how it is. Damn. We still won, somehow. Oh boy. Switch to a quick intermission here. Gonna give me something to drink and I'll be right back, guys. 500 internal server error. I've never seen that in my life. A server for the widget or something might be down. Anyway. That's from another one. That's a bit. Thinking about no, I'm gonna go on a break here in a second, but thinking about changing up the birds. Just a little bit. Maybe something more interesting to watch. Maybe give me an option to look at either the game or something more interesting. Because sometimes the game's not always interesting to look at. This is not bad, but yeah, I don't know. How about doing a few tweaks? Especially after server error. Amazon.
We'll be right back.
Guys, you wouldn't believe the journey I went on. Well, get a journey. It was horrendous. It was terrible. It was not even worth mentioning. So, let's get back into it, shall we? Why does everything say service error? That's not even a widget on my screen. Alright, my true son. Hang on, gosh.